But we've managed to get a seat right in the front of the DMU. And a very nice view of the track as we go. So I can't resist the temptation to take some video as we...
What a surprise.
Head out of, head out of Minehead. So maybe the guard just got the things ready for the driver, but there's no reason why we can't have a lady driver.
Thank you, Anna.
Yeah.
I thought that man kept making announcements
about
this.
Yes, that's right.
A lot easier than shoveling coal. He's just come out and said he has to lock the door between us and
him. Gets attacked.
There's a strange lady with dark glasses here, frightened him. Could be a hijacker. I should have brought my tripod.
They're using my flippers quite well, isn't that? That's even more heavier, isn't it? You can always get a flip.
No, chicken.
Oh, yeah, sure, he's got them.
Right, and it's a...
Heritage Pass.
And one and one. How far are you shopping?
So watch it.
Watch it. Yes.
Hey. You have to ring the bell.
Picking up the token. Notice the cotton blood growing fields here on the right. And an ungated pedestrian level crossing.
Thank you.
cottage. Magnificent house more right now. Where my caravan has rested.
Well, I told you, I spoke to somebody.
Yeah, when they were knocked down the original house there, they lived in the caravan, static caravan, which is now the vegetable, which is now changed to a vegetable patch. Pillboxes still left beside the track. You can imagine if it were an invasion, as was feared, there'd be gunners in there to shoot the Germans as they came along in the train they just pinched. It never happened. Very unlucky, I never would have done anyway. A long way from the famous channel here. Tokens being exchanged now.
Get out for?
Yeah, the wait here depends on how long it is before the train from the opposite direction passes us.
How many do you think then?
And in our case now, it's been about 3 minutes waiting for it. Moving his cat down the end. He really wants to be noticed.